the whip, and the whip from out her hands.